Direction is the most important thing you need to know when you're lost. Direction is the way that you have to travel to get from one place or object to another place or object. Direction is used to determine where things are in relation to other things. Sometimes direction is vague, like when we talk about things being in the general direction. For geographic purposes, direction is more specific. It can describe position, like in the sentence Seema sits to the left of Sushma. Seema direction is to the left of Sushma, Sushma direction is to the right of Seema. Direction can also describe movement, Seema can walk forward or backward and she can turn left or right when walking to school. There are four major directions, north, south, east and west, they are called cardinal points. Other four intermediate directions are northeast, nay, south, east, say, southwest, SW, and northwest, NW. We can locate any place more accurately with the help of these intermediate directions. You can use a magnetic compass, which uses the Earth's magnetic field, to figure out where you are or in which direction you want to go. Compasses always point north. If you don't have a compass, you can use the sun or the stars. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. So in the morning, the sun will be in the east, in the afternoon, it will be in the west. At night, the north star in the northern hemisphere points north. The Southern Cross, which is a constellation or group of stars, marks south in the southern hemisphere. The arrow is a universal symbol for direction. If someone needs to turn right at a stop sign to get to the freeway, there will usually be an arrow pointing the way. Direction is important to read and understand a map. Most maps contain an arrow marked with the letter N at the upper right-hand corner. This arrow shows the north direction. It is called the north line. When you know the north, you can find out other directions. For example, east, west and south.